Hi everyone, this is a condition of before video. These are the washing instructions and that is also called as laundry lable coats. Okay, these are the laundry lable coats present in our labels. Here we are deeply learning about this laundry lable coats. Okay, here this symbol, this tub symbol, is represent washing instructions. Okay, laundry lable coats tub symbol is tub symbol with water is represented with the washing instructions. Here the tub symbol with a single dot, it is consist of a machine wash. One single dot represent cold and double dot represent warm and triple dot represent hot. Here machine wash with cold, machine wash with cold temperature and machine wash with double dot represent warm kada, warm. So that machine wash represent warm in the presence of warm temperature and machine wash is present in hot temperature. Okay, here the single dot represent cold and double dot represent warm and triple dot represent hot. Okay, the warm is represent medium temperature. Okay, here this is the machine symbol, machine washing clothes, machine wash with cold and machine wash with warm or normal temperature and machine wash with hot temperature in the presence of hot temperature. Okay, and this machine wash symbol is also have one line present in under an underline. Here it is represents the machine wash with cold temperature and also this triple line represents the permanent press. Okay, machine wash done in cold temperature and this line is represented permanent press. So, but after permanent press, machine wash with cold temperature. And also, this symbol represented like this. So, this one is look like this. So, this represents the machine wash with warm temperature or normal temperature. And this line is represents the permanent press. Okay. And also, this is similar to this. So, machine wash with hot temperature. And also, single line is represented this permanent press. Okay. Single line represents permanent press and double line represents the gentle cycle. Okay, single line represents permanent press and double line represent under double line is present in gentle cycle. Okay, so for after permanent press, machine wash with cold temperature and machine wash with warm temperature represents of permanent press. And so machine wash with our temperature in the presence of permanent press. And similarly, these are other symbols like this, like first one. Here, this single dot represents machine wash with cold, and this double line represents gentle cycle, and double dots represents machine wash with warm temperature or normal temperature, and double lines represent gentle cycle, and machine wash with a three dots, that is hot, machine wash in a hot temperature, and double lines represent gentle cycle. Here, the overall labels are represent machine wash with low temperature or cold temperature and gentle cycle, and machine wash with warm temperature and normal temperature and also gentle cycle, and machine wash with hot temperature and also gentle cycle. Okay, this is the washing instruction. Another one is tub clean with a tub of water with the hand, that is represents the hand wash. Some labels are gives hand wash, that is here this label consists of hand symbol, wash with hand symbol, that is gives machine wash. Okay, here that machine wash with 40 degree centigrade. Here one bottom is have one line that represents the permanent press. Okay, machine wash with permanent press about 40 degree centigrade. And also similarly, this table consists of machine wash with 40 degree temperature under permanent press. And this one is also represent machine wash with 40 degrees temperature and also permanent press. Okay, here this symbol is represent hand wash. Okay, hand consists of tub, that is represents the tub consists of hand, this is represents the hand wash. Another one is the tub symbol is with the cross mark, that is represent do not wash. Okay, that represents do not wash. Okay, next another one, this is the triangle symbol. Okay, the triangle symbol is represents a breach. Okay, this is the breaching instructions. Here the breach, this symbol is represents breach as needed any breach like color. Okay, and this symbol is represented breach as needed at any, this symbol is represented, breach as needed yarn, any breach like color may be safely used. Another one is this triangle symbol with two lines. This right act type of symbol is non-chlorine breach as needed. Only use only a color safe breach like Clorox. Okay, here this is the dry cleaning symbols. Here the dry cleaning symbol with cross mark, that is represents do not dry clean. Here also this table dry cleaning with cross symbols, this also represents the do not dry clean. And also this symbol is dry cleaning instruction, this is also represent do not dry clean. And also this is also do not dry clean. Here any label consists of this type of a symbol, that is in the previous shirt we are in the before video we are see the shirt, the shirt consists of this type of a symbol that represents the non-chlorine bleach as needed and use only a color safe bleach and like Clorox. Okay, next one is the bleaching symbol with a cross mark, that represents the do not bleach. Okay, so the bleach symbol is cross mark, that is represent do not bleach. Okay, no bleach product should be used including detergents with bleach, or follow the bleach package test and procedure to test for bleach safety. Okay, do not bleach. Another one is this box symbol is represented dry clean. Okay, this is the drying instruction. Okay, this square box represented drying instruction. Here this square box consists of circle. Okay, that the square bar represents, square box represents circle, that is represents the tumble dry with no heat. Okay, tumble dry with no heat. And also the square box consists of one line, fragment is one line. What is the what representation of this single line? The single line represents permanent dries and double lines present in gentle cycle. Here this symbol square consists of one circle, this symbol consists of tumble dry, no heat. And also tumble dry, the single line tumble dry with no heat. This symbol is represent tumble dry with no heat. This represent another consist of one single line, that is also permanent place. Okay, tumble dry at the presence of present permanent cycle and not heat, no heat. And also tumble dry with no heat. And also the double line represents the gentle cycle. Okay, tumble dry, there is representation with no heat. And also similarly tumble dry with no heat, and a single line represents the permanent press, and tumble dry with no heat, that is double line represents the gentle cycle. Okay, next one is single dot is similarly before that the single dot represent the cold and double dot represent warm or normal temperature or normal heat, and triple dot is represent heat, high heat. Okay, this circle consists of one circle, square consists of one circle, that is important dry cleaning instruction. Here dry cleaning with single dot, that is a low temperature, there is no dot present in cycle, that represented no heat, there is no temperature. Okay, that tumble dry in no temperature. And also the tumble dry with warm temperature or normal temperature, medium temperature. Here tumble dry with triple dot, that is a tumble dry in high temperature. And also this symbol consists of one single line present in at the below, that is represent permanent press. Here the tumble dry with low temperature in the presence of permanent press, and also tumble dry with warm temperature or normal temperature with permanent press, and also tumble dry with hot temperature and also one and permanent press. And similarly the tumble dry, the double end represents gentle cycle. This one is represents tumble dry with low temperature, gentle cycle, and tumble dry with normal temperature or warm temperature, and two lines represents the gentle cycle in the medium temperature. Okay, and this tumble dry symbol, the square consists of circle, that consists of a cross mark. The tumble dry symbol is also represent do not tumble dry. Okay, this symbol is also represent do not dry clean, do not tumble dry. Okay, and also the square symbols, this type of a symbols are represented, this is a line dry, and this one is represented drip dry, and this one is represented dry flat. Okay, and the dry drying instruction with a cross mark, that is represents do not dry. Okay, used with do not wash. Okay, used with do not wash and do not dry. Okay, a dry cleaning symbol, the square symbol with circle, that is represents a dry cleaning instruction, that is do not tumble dry. And here the square box is represents corner, that is gives do not dry. Okay, do not tumble, this represents do not tumble dry, and this symbol is represent do not dry. Okay, next one is the square symbol is consist of one two lines presented the corner. It is then the it is also keep this fabric in the shade. Okay, this one is keep this bag fabric in the shade, and this one is represent drip dry. This one is represented line dry, dry flat, and this one is represented the line dry. Okay, these are the dry cleaning instructions. See this dry cleaning instruction. This is tumble dry symbol, circle square with circle, and here we have cross mark. These are that represents do not tumble dry. Okay, this table consists of do not tumble dry, and also here also tumble dry symbol with no dots, because that what is the represented it represents what tumble dry with no hits, because there is no dot present in this. Okay, tumble dry with no hit, and also this symbol also represent tumble dry with no hit, and also this symbol is also represent tumble dry with no hit. Okay, next one is next symbol is iron symbol. Okay, this is the iron instruction. Here also single dot represents low temperature or low heat, and double dot represents the medium heat, and triple dot represents the very heat. Okay, here now given triple dots, here given only normal heat or medium heat. Okay, this is okay, here as here it is. Okay, here as a high heat. Okay, the iron with fabric with low heat, iron this fabric with medium heat, and iron this fabric with high heat. Okay, this symbol is represented, and the iron symbol consists of cross mark, that is do not iron, that it represent do not dry clean, do not iron. And this iron symbol have one smoke like symbol, and also the smoke smell is having one cross mark, that represents do not iron with steam. Okay, do not iron with steam. Okay, that iron is symbol have steam, have iron steam has cross mark, that is represent do not iron with steam. Okay, this is the about iron symbols. And circle is represent a dry cleaning instruction. Okay, here this circle represent dry cleaning, dry cleaning symbol. Dry clean may approaches with additional letters or any other ranks. Okay, next take this item a professional dry cleaner. Okay, so this is dry clean with a professional dry cleaner. Okay, take this item to a professional dry cleaner for it approaches with the additional letters or lines. Okay, next this one is also dry cleaning symbol, consists of cross mark, that is do not dry clean. Okay, here the dry cleaning symbol with no dots, it is not heat or air. Dry clean with not heat and air, and dry cleaning symbol is consist of single dot, dry clean with low temperature and low heat, dry clean with low heat. And second symbol is represent dry cleaning with two dots, dry cleaning with medium heat, and also triple dots represent dry cleaning with high heat. Okay, this is the heat settings present in dry cleaning instructions. There is no dot present in this middle, that is represents the no heat. Okay, and these are also dry cleaning instruction. Here we are seeing this table consists of dry cleaning instruction. Here iron symbol with single dot, that is iron clean with iron with cold temperature. Iron symbol with three dots here, that is iron with high temperature and with high heat, and also so many times temperature that is converted into heat. Okay, that is immersion, that is a heat. That is iron symbol, it consists of a single dot, that is iron with normal heat, or iron with cold heat, cold iron with low, iron with low heat, and also it is also called as iron with cold. Sorry, this temperature iron with low heat, and also this temperature is represented iron with low heat. Okay, another one is also bleaching instruction, or dry cleaning instruction. Okay. Okay, this is also dry cleaning instruction. Do not dry clean. And this one is also do not dry clean. Circuit represent class mark. So that is circuit represent class mark. Do not dry clean. But here circuit consists of P letter. What is about P letter? P is a dry cleaning any solvent except trichloroethylene. Okay, this is also dry cleaning instructions. Normal cycle. The dry cleaning instruction consists of P, that is a dry clean any substance except trichloroethylene. Okay, dry clean with P substance, it is also except trichloroethylene. And also dry cleaning with A symbol, that is a dry clean any solvent. Okay, and also this also represent dry cleaning symbol. And dry cleaning symbol with cross mark, that is represented do not dry clean. Okay, that is appeared here. Okay, dry cleaning with trichloroethylene. And SRR do not dry clean. Okay. Okay, dry here F symbol represented dry clean with petroleum solvents only. And also this is a dry cleaning instruction. Professional dry cleaning instructions are there. Professional dry cleaning instructions. Dry cleaning symbol consists of one line at the upper surface at the left side that represents the reduced moisture. Okay, reduce moisture, and also one of a bottom at lower surface is in the left side of the circle. At lower line consists of this lower surface, that is also dry clean with short cycle. Okay, next one is in the right side. That line represents the dry cleaning with no steam at the upper surface. Dry cleaning with no steam, and also lower surface dry cleaning with low heat. Okay, reduce moisture, and also short cycle. Left side consists of upper line, one line present in upper surface, and the left side, that is reduce moisture. And one line is present at the left side at the downward surface, that is short cycle. And another line is present at the right side of upper surface, that is not stream. And another one is represented as the low heat. Okay. Reduce moisture, next one is short cycle, no steam, and low heat. Okay, these are the dry cleaning instructions. These are the washing instructions present in our fibers. Okay. Like my video, please like my video, please share to so many people, and for more science subject videos, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video. In next video, we are learning about the plastics materials. Okay, thanks for watching my video. And also, in before 785 video, we are clearly explained about the labels present in our fabric, and fabric made up of which type of a fiber, and what are the washing instructions are mentioned in labels of that fabrics. Okay, let you see that 785 lesson in my channel. Okay, it is synthetic fibers, 785 8th class lesson, and labels present in our fabric. So in one PAATASAALA, you type like this, that is appeared in this videos. Okay, thanks for watching my video.